أخذنا ميثاقهم ميثاقكم لا تسفكون دماءكم ولا تخرجون أنفسكم من دياركم ثم أقررتم وأنتم تشهدون. And when we took a covenant, do not shed your blood and do not expel your soul cells from your circles. Then you confirm and you are a witness. Imagine Allah is asking, do not shed blood. وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ لَا تَسْفِكُونَ دِمَاكُمْ. And we took a covenant, do not shed your blood and do not expel your soul cells from your circles. And you confirmed it, you understood it, and you were a witness to it. What do you mean by do not shed your blood? We, believe me, I mean, I've noticed people, if you just hold this book, a cover, a book that contains the ayats, on this cover, people are ready to shed their blood. They are ready to shed their blood on the cover, not what is in it. They are ready to massacre everybody. They are ready to kill everybody. Just on the cover. You are ready to kill yourself for nothing. Allah said, do not shed your blood. Allah does not want your blood. He wants the belief, the understanding of the message. What is blood of yours to Allah? He doesn't want your blood. He wants the belief, the character, the moral personality to follow and obey. That's what you don't want to do, because for you easy to get killed or kill somebody. That's very easy, because you are a victim of the devil killing or get killed. That's your job. So Allah says, وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ لَا تَسْفِكُونَ دِمَاءَكُمْ. And we took a covenant, do not shed your blood.